the Grineer restarted the damaged reliquary drive, they unleashed a cascade of void contamination. Void manifestations from beyond the membrane. We've come to know them as Brats. They will attack and possess our Exolysis, making the unit spread void contamination instead of cleansing it. Set foot aboard the Zenimer, yet the Void has seen something like them before. These half-made manifestations mirror them, but a different them.
Same old story. Grineer ghosts on my trail, no matter where I go.
Contamination subsiding. Marking a possessed Exolyzer. Deal with it while you still can. We all bear the trauma of what happened on the ship. Do you remember her promise? To build a new world without strife, violence, or poverty.
We can talk about it sometime when I'm not fighting for my life, okay?
Exolyzer under assault. Remember that first harvest festival? Children laughing in the agrobiomes? I'm weak for what could have been.
Yeah. I remember. The singing, picking fruit under those warm lights. Hands stained purple with loflerberry juice. You really think things could have been different?
I...
Quinn! What's happening?
The contamination. It amplifies the song. We're running out of time. Exolyzer suppressed. Purge it before it makes the contamination worse. Any nearby attackers will degrade the Exolyzer's performance. Clear them out to get the system working full steam. If you can kill the Grineer close to the Exolyzer, it'll pull the void contamination right off of them. A void manifestation is possessing an Exolyzer. Stop it before it beats the cascade. You just lost an Exolyzer to possession. Get it back. Keep any roaming Thrax away from that Exolyzer until it discharges. That'll keep this cascade in the mud.
Foundation's messing with transference.
Exilizer suppressed. Purge it before it makes the contamination worse. Void cascade losing steam. Possessed Exilizer located. Purge it and make it work for us. Contamination spreading. Critical levels. Your time is running out. That Exilizer is working for us now. Void contamination dropping. Succumbing to Void possession. Cascade subsiding. I no longer detect new Void manifestations. It is safe to stand down. Please, return to the Chrysalith. must understand, the Zeremin is yours now. You inherited it, along with the duty to protect it.
Well, I reckon she can fend for herself. I'll help with whatever crisis you've got going on here, but that's all. I am not looking for another prison.
Wait. Listen.
Void flow. Get to floor Sigma D7. Archimedean Yanta will direct you from there.
Aren't you a fascinating anomaly? Anomalies. Oh, right. Explanations. When consciousness and void come together, it makes a thing. For example, me. Not nearly as fascinating as you, though.
Yeah. We covered conceptual embodiment, TA.
Kira called them angels. But then what does that make us? We gestated in the belly of the Zeremin beast, same as them. Woke when we heard those words call us, same as them. But we aren't like them. And I'll be damned if we don't go down fighting. Right?
The angels are tearing through the Albrecht membrane. Void is flooding in through the ruptures they've created. Automatic phytoplast system is damaged and overwhelmed. Seems its designer, me, neglected to envision a situation like this. We need to resort to manual application. Gather up nearby phytoplast and stuff it in the ruptures. Creative in some pretty unpleasant ways. The deeper the void flood gets, the weirder it'll be for you. Do that enough times, and you'll keep the Zaraman high and dry.
I know you two never saw eye to eye. Akira was right. This ship stood for something once. Oh, the Orokin draped her in all their hollow pride and pomposity. But to the ordinary families, she meant hope. Earth was ruined. Mars, arid. Lua fractured. Tau would have been a chance to begin again. We shall not fear to take the leap across the gulf to fair.
Though all betwixt is dark and deep, a home awaits us there. Yeah, we really thought we'd make it.
This is about as bad as it can be. It's Kira. She's mutating, headed straight for the reliquary drive. We won't be able to resist her song. She knows us too well.
You can hold out. I know you can.
Ugh. I do not know where that thing came from, but it will not be going back. Ship saved, enemies overcome, research notes updated. What more could an Archimedean want?
Lost too much time. Those idiotic Grenier are cracking the shield on the reliquary drive. The angels are heading there to feed.
I'll stop the Grenier. And Kira, too.
You really going to try, huh? Okay. Cavalero can show you how to use the old deployable defenses. You'll need them. Two ways. We die, or we change. Promise me, after we're gone, you'll take care of the Zeremon.
I promise. Don't worry, Quinn. I won't let you suffer.
Orokin only wanted ceremonial weapons on the Zeremon, but for something as important as the reliquary drive, they built in two little security guarantees. Auto-fabricating armaments and exodampers. Exodampers suppress enemy combat abilities. We need to defend our exodampers and our reliquary with armaments. Got that? We use Argazine to build the armaments. I marked an Argazine drop on your radar. Manage to Yanta. How many of those big finger relics are out there, do you think?
Well, fewer than there used to be. So long as the originals are still safely sealed away, of course.
You're a natural. Now, I'm sure you want to go crazy building armaments all over, but you cannot do that. You need to use sockets. Go find the socket that appeals to you most. Your socket. The socket that was meant for you. And build something dangerous in it. This grubber. One more thing. Enemies coming through Aura Works are always helping themselves to our Argosine, so feel free to take it from their cold, dead hands.
Kira. You have to stop her. You have to try.
Trying to hurt Kira's angel form now. She's pulled her essence back into the void. We're gonna have to follow her in there. Almost recovered. You need to put her down. Take her out here. She'll heal. Those orbs will redirect any damage you can do. Try throwing yourself through them.
What have you found on the Zeremin?
Just ghosts. I think we all lost today.
twin! Huh. You're still you!
We changed. Oh, we drew power, but from a very different source. You have noticed, it's not just the reliquary that can work miracles with the void, yes? I wonder, do you even know just how brightly you shine?
Yeah, you say that. But this place, I can't forget what it's put me through. Everyone through.
So, remember, like we remember Kira. There was a place in this park where she used to love to sit. I think perhaps it would suit a memorial.
Stuff, kill stuff, repeat. I'm not here to be your friend. I'm not sure why I'm here at all, but I'll keep you alive. These used to be museum fodder, ceremonial, and all that golden piss talk. But now, real weapons. Void touched, not fashion accessories, not conversation pieces. They are for killing. We good? Take a closer look if you need to. Whatever. Try equipping an Incarnon weapon first. Stay sharp.
Before you ask, no, we can't move the ship. Something I wasn't sure existed has burst through the Albrecht membrane, and right now the Zaraman is plugging that hole. Pop her out, and we'd see void storms from here to Mercury. Which would be fascinating, if memorably horrible. Anyway, feel free to bring me anything you think I might be interested in. That's all. Very well. I'll see you later.
Welcome. If we'd ever made it to Tau, I was gonna be in charge of the homesteading. Getting everyone kitted out for their new start, you know? Well, you remember how that went. Shoot for the moon, land in a bucket of piss. So, in memory of the woman I was back when I was alive, I'm helping folks set up their homes here now. It's your dorm zone. You're in charge. Damn. I need to up my selling game. No need.
Not gonna make any mad impulse perk.
Little bit of ever. Ah, well.